You may now use your small portable electronic devices and let your loved ones know that you've made it here safely. However, if those are in the overhead bins, please wait until Captain Fantastic has us parked at the gate once we are there. He'll turn off that fasten seatbelt sign. That's going to be your only indication that it is safe for you to get up and retrieve your belongings. However, please be careful as items do tend to shift during flight and could fall out. This is the termination of this flight, so we need you to do us a favor. Go ahead, look around your seat, and look in the seat back pocket in front of you. Make sure you have all of your belongings. Once you do deploy the aircraft, you cannot come back on the aircraft to retrieve anything of yours. So please make sure you have everything that you would need. If you're traveling to another Southwest Airlines destination, please go in to the airport, check the terminal and TV information for your current flight and gate number. This is the end of your journey. Go out, buckle up, be safe, and please come back and see us soon. Welcome to Birmingham. Check your doors for arrival.